Hi. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up and use Libby, the library app for eBooks and eAudiobooks, updated for 2021. The Libby app is available on iPad, iPhone, and Android devices. First, the initial setup. You won't have to do this part again. Search for and download Libby by Overdrive in your App Store. When you first open the Libby app, it will ask if you have a library card. If you don't have one, you'll have to contact your local library. Find your library by name or location, and when you find it, click on it. Next, you'll need to enter your library card number. Again, if you don't have one, you'll have to contact your local library. You're now on Libby's main page, and you can scroll and browse or use the search to find a title. If an item is available, you can click Borrow or click on the book to get more information and borrow from there. Make sure your checkout period is the length of time you want and click Borrow again to confirm. The title will automatically download for offline reading. When you click Open Book, you'll be asked where you want to read this book. For this video, we're just going to show reading in the Libby app. When the book opens, swipe to the left to page through. At any time, click the center of the screen to pull up your menu and click back. Now we're on our shelf, and we can toggle back to the search. If the item you want is already checked out, you can click Place Hold from the Results page or the Item page. Just click Place Hold and confirm. You can also check out electronic audiobooks in Libby. Just look for the headphones logo and borrow the same way you check out an ebook. The whole audiobook will automatically download for offline listening. Then click Open Audiobook and it will start playing.
The Echo Maker, a novel by Richard Powers.
And you can always go to your shelf to find your checkouts and holds. Items will return automatically. Check out our YouTube page for more instructional videos on library apps and services. Thanks for watching.